We view the supermarket as a voting booth. In my company, we see it as a place where when you check a product out past the scanner, you can vote for local or not, organic or not, natural or not, synthetic hormones or not, pesticides or not.
Now, Gary, you speak a great deal about organic farming and avoiding the use of pesticides, right? Bill here makes pesticides.
I've heard of that.
Yeah. So I'm wondering, is one of you wrong?
Oh, yeah, he's wrong.